In your life, have you ever come across the terms like first order analysis and second order analysis, or linear analysis and nonlinear analysis? If you are a civil engineer and especially in structure design, I bet you must have. You will find a lot of articles and content on the internet with complex calculation and mathematical expression. But here I have brought a very simplified video explaining both the terms. Here we will understand both the terms with very simplified example. Let's start the video.
Now let's understand first order analysis and the second order analysis. First order analysis is also called as linear analysis. In this type of analysis, we put all the loads at once and calculate the member stresses and the reaction. For example, look at this 20 meter high mast. Now let's assume one vertical downward load of 5 kN and a lateral load of 2 kN is acting at the tip of the mast. So if I will ask you to calculate the reaction by the linear elastic analysis, it will be like vertical reaction 5 kN for this vertical load and lateral reaction 2 kN for the lateral load, and there will be one more reaction which is moment, which is due to the height, 20 meter height and 2 kN load. So it will be 2 into 20, 40 kN meter. And we are assuming that this mast is weightless for the simplicity of the analysis. And let us assume due to this lateral load, there is a deflection of 0.1 meter. Now let's do the second order analysis of the same structure. Second order analysis is also called as P delta analysis or nonlinear analysis. Basic difference is we do multiple runs of analysis on the same structure in the second order analysis, whereas in first order analysis, we run the analysis for the one time only. Let me explain you how. Starting of the second order analysis will be same as the first order analysis. Now you can observe that tip of the mast has been shifted to 0.1 meter. Now due to this displacement, additional moment will be generated. Let me explain you how. Now this is shifted to 0.1 meter we are assuming. Then your 5 kN load also will be shifted like this. This load will be shifted to here, 5 kN. Now there is a lever arm of 0.1 meter. Okay, there will be additional moment due to this displacement of the point. Now additional moment will be 40 kN meter plus your load is 5 kN into 0.1. It will be 40.5 kN meter. I hope you are understanding this. See, additional moment will be generated due to this in this direction, and its reaction will be in this direction. So this initial 40 kN meter plus this 0.5 kN meter will be added. So total moment coming on this member is 40.5 kN meter, and this is the second run. Now we can run this multiple time, because due to this additional moment 0.5 kN meter, there will be a little bit more deflection. Okay, but after 4 to 5 runs, you will get the accurate result. Then the result will not change. The change in the result will be very negligible. So in first run you are getting 40 kN meter, in second run you are getting 40.5 kN meter, and third run you can get probably 40.56 or something, because due to this moment it will deflect a little bit more, like 0.11 or something. But after 4 to 5 runs the change in the result will be negligible. So this is the second order analysis. The change in the result is not linear, that's why it is also called a non-linear analysis. This is also called as P delta analysis, as we are considering the change in the position, the displacement, the delta. That's why it is also called as P delta analysis, because we are considering the deflection. And in this analysis, we are just calculating the deflection, but we are not considering any change in moment due to this deflection. That's why it is first order analysis, and this is second order analysis, which is also called as P delta analysis and nonlinear analysis. So this was the difference between the first order analysis and the second order analysis. Keep in mind that the second order analysis gives more practical and accurate result. You can see this, the difference in the first order analysis and second order analysis. First order analysis is called a linear analysis. Second order analysis is also called as P delta analysis or the non-linear analysis. And I have explained you why it is called so. First order analysis is fast because we run the model for one time only.
second order analysis is more accurate and more practical because we run the model multiple times. So this is the basic difference in the first order analysis and the second order analysis. I hope you understand the topic. There is a lot to discuss regarding linear and nonlinear analysis, but in this video I try to cover very basic knowledge and try to keep the video very simple. Let me know in the comment box if you want more such topics. Thank you for watching, and if you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel, like the video and share with your friends. Thank you. We'll meet you next video. Bye bye.